I am Anja Lund. I'm a researcher at Chalmers University of Technology. My topic is electronic textiles. This means that I mainly develop textile fibers that can conduct electricity and also fibers that can generate electricity. Most people have an idea what textiles are. We all have textiles around us every day. But I think we haven't explored all the possibilities in textile materials. So by combining them in new ways, by processing them in new ways, we can also introduce new functionalities. We have recently developed a piezoelectric fiber, which is a melt-spun fiber. And each fiber, in this case, is like a tiny electric cable. It has a conducting core and an insulating sheet. But in this case, the insulating sheet is also piezoelectric. The piezoelectric effect is something that exists in many different materials in nature. And in short, it means that if you press a material, it develops an electric voltage. The heavier the case is, the higher voltage you will get from the woven band. This textile can, for example, be applied in a case, but you can also put it in your clothing or in upholstery, in a car or in a bus, for example. And then by stretching it or subjecting it to ambient vibration, it will generate electricity. You may also want to use it to power up sensors in your ambience that you want to connect to the Internet of Things, for example. So this can be useful to power small sensors in positions where it's difficult to change batteries frequently, for example. I like, as a researcher, to be able to point to new possibilities for a material that we all know. We all know textiles, we all use them on a daily basis. Now we have shown that we can also use it to generate electricity. What else can we use textiles for?